Hey, what's up guys, Rana here, and in this video guys I'm gonna show you the best backup plugins for your WordPress website. So guys, these plugins serves various purposes. For instance, if you want to migrate your WordPress website from one host to another host, you can do that as well. Plus, you can backup the entire website with these plugins. Moreover, you can backup the specific part of your WordPress website with the help of these plugins. So guys, let's get started and let me show you what are these plugins and how you can use this. So let's get started. Alright guys, as you can see, I'm inside the dashboard of WordPress. So before I move into this video, I just want to let you know that this is not a full detailed video on these plugins that I'm going to show you in this video. I just want to show you the plugins that I use for backup my WordPress website. These plugins are best and reliable for your WordPress website. Okay, let's move on. Now let's go to plugins. Click on add new. So guys, here let's just search for updraft. So guys, this is the first plugin that I use for backup my WordPress website. Okay, let's install this plugin. Click on install now. So plugin is installed. A lot of people are using this plugin because this is the best plugin. So now click on activate. So guys, once you activate the plugin, scroll down and find the plugin and click on settings. Now you see this page here. Let's go to the settings tab and here you can see the cloud or remote storage where you can backup your WordPress website. In order to backup on these clouds, you have to make account on these websites. If you want to backup on Dropbox, you have to have a Dropbox account. For example, if you want to backup on Google Drive, you can select the Google Drive and then you can click on this link. What happened is this? Okay, let's go back to the settings again. We'll go to the settings. If you want to backup on Google Drive, then you need to click on here to connect your Google Drive into this plugin. Once the plugin or Google Drive connected, then you can go back to this tab and click on backup now and your backup will be start. And another thing is that you can backup specific part of your website. If you want to backup only plugin, you can uncheck other parts. If you backup entire website, you can check everything. So this is the first plugin to backup your WordPress website. Let's move on to the next one. Let's go to the plugins, click on add new. Let's leave this page. Now here search for all-in-one WP. So guys, this is the another best plugin that I found over the internet. You can see the one plus million active installation of this plugin. Now let's just install this plugin. Click on install now. Okay, now click on activate. Once this plugin activated, you will see in the left side of the WordPress menu all-in-one WP migration. In order to backup, you just simply click on export. It will take you to this page. Here you can export your entire website as a file, FTP, or you can backup your entire website on these clouds. Some of these clouds are paid and some of these are free one. For more information or detailed tutorial, you can check out the link in the description box of this video or you can click on the card right here. So guys, this is the another best plugin to backup your WordPress website. Use this plugin and secure your WordPress website for any disaster. You know, there is a lot of hackers out there who can hack your website. So guys, be safe with this backup plugins. Alright guys, that's the end of this video guys. I hope you guys like this video. If you learned something from this video, please hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you are new here. That being said, goodbye and see you next time.